You stole my voice, so I couldn't leave.